The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle opened with some intense fighting. Thunderbolt! It went down! Hero is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Meowth is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It hits! The red corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A beautiful attack! The blue corner cannot move! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move can't hit the opponent. Delcatty desperately holds on. Bam! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. It's down already! Cyndaquil is sent out! The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! A gnome is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Damage. Slam him. It went down. Is sent out. Unknown starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Its attack grows. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It went down! Lumineon is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.